and then one on chase debut. But they're off, so we'll see how they get on.
Miles, 5 furlongs in front of them, 2.5 circuits of the track. Yellow colours of Happygolucky. The pale colours on the outside, Getaway Trump and Limited Reserve in the red and white, and they're safely over the first of the 16 fences. They'll all hopefully be jumping in this 2:03 here at Fakenham. So Happygolucky, who won the Best Turned Out Award, just the leader on the right. On the left, it's Getaway Trump and Limited Reserve, the back marker of the three, all safely over that. Now towards the next, which is the first of the three ditches they'll be jumping in this novices chase. Happygolucky, who won nicely at Stratford, just the leader by a length from Getaway Trump in second, 3 lengths away in third, is Limited Reserve. That's the order as they straighten up towards fence number three, the first of the ditches. They'll all hopefully be jumping in this Raynham novices chase. Here they come and jump it now. Lovely. All three safely over. So Happygolucky, David Bass on board for Kim Bailey. Just the leader from Getaway Trump, Harry Cobden on board for Paul Nicholls. And Limited Reserve, Jack Tudor riding for Christian Williams. That's the order as they come round towards the home straight. Towards fence number four, this will be the last in two circuits time. Going a sensible clip in this three-runner novices chase. Happygolucky, the leader with the sheepskin noseband. Here he comes into it now. Beautiful jump, all three safely over. A short run now towards fence number five, right in front of us in the grandstand. And Happygolucky, the odds-on favorite. He is pricked, comes into it, stands back, jumps it brilliantly. All three jumping nicely at this stage. A little bit outpaced is Limited Reserve, and he's about 10 lengths behind the leading two as they head out towards fence number six. This is a plain one. Here they come towards it now, and it's Happygolucky. David Bass on board, looking for his 30th winner of the year. Harry Cobden right behind on Getaway Trump, looking for his 52nd winner of the season. The back marker, Limited Reserve, 18-year-old Jack Tudor. Ooh, a mistake on the inside by Happygolucky. He doesn't want to do that too often. He hit it quite hard. David Bass sat tight, didn't interfere with him, but he didn't get that high. Let's see what happens as they swing the back straight towards fence number seven. Happygolucky from Getaway Trump, 8 lengths away, third, Limited Reserve. That's the order as they come and jump the two plain fences down the back straight here at Fakenham. Leader jumped that much better. Yep, all three safely over. So a short run now before fence number eight, coming towards the halfway stage in this Raynham novices chase. Happygolucky, sheepskin noseband leads from Getaway Trump in second. And then about 10 lengths back in third is Limited Reserve. So out of the back straight for the second time. Happygolucky, David Bass on board for Kim Bailey. Getaway Trump, Harry Cobden on board for Paul Nicholls. Paul's looking for his 23rd winner in the last 2 weeks, stable in tremendous form. Let's see what happens now as they come to the second of the three ditches. Here they come to it now. First two safely over. And not too fluent at the back, Limited Reserve, but about 15 lengths back in third. So here they come back towards us, a complete circuit left to run in this Raynham novices chase. Still the odds-on favorite, Happygolucky leading. Right behind is the second favorite, Getaway Trump. And the big outsider, Limited Reserve, is in third. Come towards flight number 10, and fence number 10 of the 16. This will be the last next time round. This time round, Happygolucky, Getaway Trump in second. There's only a couple of lengths between them. Just coming to it now and safely jumping it is Limited Reserve. Now towards the next, fence number 11. Happygolucky, pop over, so does Getaway Trump, and about 20 lengths behind, Limited Reserve, still going. So a circuit to run, Happygolucky. David Bass just tries to quicken it a little bit because he's got Harry Cobden right behind him on Getaway Trump, who's wearing the cheek pieces for the first time. Here they come down towards the next. This is fence number 12, 5 fences left to jump in this Raynham novices chase. Happygolucky on the right, Getaway Trump on the left. There's only 2 lengths between them. And just coming to it now is Limited Reserve. Let's just check him safely over. Yeah, he's okay. So the two leaders into the back straight. The two fences both in a row down the far side. Here they come to it. Happygolucky, just the leader. Getaway Trump still moving well in second place. 2 lengths between them. Let's see how they jump it. Both jump it well. Okay, just a little nod on landing by Happygolucky. But he's okay. Right behind, seemingly full of running, is Getaway Trump. And just coming to it now is Limited Reserve. This is three from home. Happygolucky goes for the big one, gets it. In second place is Getaway Trump. Here they swing out of the back straight, two left to jump. The second last is the ditch. Happygolucky, David Bass on board, just kicking on a little bit, but right behind Getaway Trump and Harry Cobden. He hasn't shaken him off yet. There's only two lengths between them. The second last is the ditch. Happygolucky from Getaway Trump. Here they come into it now. There's only two lengths between them. Better jump by Happygolucky. Slight mistake by Getaway Trump, but he's still doing his level best, and he's only a length and a half behind. One fence left to jump in the Raynham Novices Chase. The odds-on favorite, Happygolucky, being challenged now by Getaway Trump. Here they come towards the last. What a lovely race this is. Here they come towards the last. Happygolucky, Getaway Trump. Happygolucky on the right. Getaway Trump on the left. Here they come. In the air together, on the run in, the short run in. Getaway Trump this side, Happygolucky on the far side. Happygolucky, Getaway Trump, it's going to be close. Here they come up towards the line, and it is just, wow, Getaway Trump might just have got it from Happygolucky. What a race.